From the world's largest carnivore to the gargantuan version of a guinea pig, today we look at the biggest animals of their kind. Number 12, coconut crabs. This crustacean is a species of hermit crab. It is also referred to as the palm thief or robber crab. Coconut crabs are the most sizable land-dwelling arthropods on Earth. They can be found on islands in the Indian Ocean and the Pacific Ocean and in Indonesia. They grow up to 16 inches long and weigh up to 9 pounds. Their leg span can reach more than 3 feet, and males are usually bigger than females. After they're past their larva stage, they're unable to swim. However, they do have a significant sense of smell, which they use to find food. The scent of bananas, decaying meat, and coconuts, of course, notably gain their attention. Humans are the coconut crab's only real predator, and Pacific Islanders and Southeast Asians hunt them. Since this crab is considered a delicacy, they're often overhunted in places where humans live. Number 11, capybara. This funny-looking creature is the world's largest rodent. It's closely related to the guinea pig, which is unsurprising considering it looks like a monstrous version of the popular childhood pet. Adults can grow up to 4.4 feet long, 2 feet tall, and weigh up to 146 pounds. Females are usually heavier than their male counterparts. The heaviest one discovered so far weighed 201 pounds. Capybaras are semi-aquatic, meaning they spend a lot of time in the water. These creatures inhabit nearly every country in South America, and they usually live in highly forested places that are close to bodies of water. They're herbivores and mostly feed on grasses, aquatic plants, tree bark, and fruit. They will sometimes eat their own waste as well to help them process the cellulose they get from grass. It also helps them extract more protein and vitamins. Number 10, Komodo dragon. Also known as the Komodo monitor, this species of lizard is the biggest in the world. Although most people believe crocodiles or alligators would be considered the largest lizards, this assumption is false. These beasts are classified as crocodilians. They are sizable, predatory, semi-aquatic reptiles. Lizards are within the order of Squamata. The Komodo dragon is found in the islands of Indonesia. The male lizards usually reach an average length of 8.5 feet and weigh up to 201 pounds. Females are smaller. However, the most significant Komodo dragon ever found was 10.3 feet long and weighed 366 pounds, which took its undigested food into account. Most people tend to believe the old theory that they use aseptic bacteria in their saliva to take down prey, but this is false. In fact, the bacteria levels in their mouths are lower than those of various other carnivores. However, they do have venom glands that assist with hunting. It lowers the prey's blood pressure, causing bleeding, stops blood clotting, and makes them go into shock. That being said, Komodo dragons generally inflict wounds that easily take down smaller animals like pigs and deer. Bacteria does play a part with larger animals like water buffalo. After being bitten, the buffalo try to escape by running into stagnant water holes. Once their wounds are subjected to the water's abundant bacteria, they endure severe infections. Number 9. Lion's mane jellyfish. This otherworldly-looking creature is also referred to as the hair jelly or giant jellyfish. It lives in the cold waters of the northern Atlantic, northern Pacific, and Arctic oceans. The lion's mane jellyfish is the world's largest known type of jellyfish. The most significant specimen ever discovered washed up on the Massachusetts Bay shore in 1870. Its bell was 7 feet and 6 inches across, and its tentacles were 121.4 feet long, which is longer than a blue whale. The larger jellyfish within this species can be bright red and deep purple, and the smaller ones are usually light neutral colors like tan or have no hue. The lion's mane got its name due to the mass amount of tentacles it possesses. It has a total of about 1,200 of these extremities. Although these animals are giant, their stings aren't as severe as other smaller jellyfish. During most occurrences, their stings are not fatal, and people will generally experience pain for a short time along with redness. Number 8. Flying foxbat. The giant golden-crowned flying foxbat is one of the most sizable bats in the world. It is seldom seen and is classified as a megabat along with other flying foxes. This species can only be found in forests within the Philippines. Its wingspan reaches up to 5.6 feet, and it can weigh as much as 2.6 pounds. It acquired its name due to the circular area of golden fur on the top of its head. The golden-crowned flying fox isn't aggressive and mostly feeds on leaves, figs, and other fruits. However, handling the animal can prove dangerous because it's known to carry various diseases. These bats are currently in danger due to poaching and deforestation. Number 7, Queen Alexandra's birdwing. The Queen Alexandra's birdwing is the most substantial butterfly on Earth. It's only found in the Oro Province forests of Papua New Guinea. The giant bug was discovered in 1906 by Albert Stuart Meek, and it was named after Alexandra of Denmark in 1907 by Walter Rothschild. The females of this species are usually more sizable than their male counterparts. Their wingspan can be more than 9.8 inches, and the length of their bodies can be up to around 3.1 inches. The females' wings are brown with white markings, and they have yellow triangles toward the rear. Their bodies are cream-colored. The males' wings are more angular, and they're blue-green and black with bright yellow bodies. Female birdwings can lay upwards of 240 eggs throughout their lives. The eggs are quite large and yellow and have a striking orange material that glues them to whatever surface they're laid on. Number 6. Goliath frog. Also called the giant slippery frog or Goliath bullfrog, this creature is the largest known living frog in the world. They inhabited Equatorial Guinea and Cameroon. The Goliath frog can reach a length of 12.6 inches and can weigh as much as 7.17 pounds. However, their eggs and tadpoles are only about the size of those of other smaller frogs. This species of frog has no vocal sac, so it's unable to make mating calls. So the males will organize rocks along rivers into semicircular arrangements which serve as breeding areas. The females lay hundreds of eggs at a time that attach to plants at the bottom of rivers. The larva takes almost 100 days to develop. The adult goliaths eat various critters including worms, dragonflies, spiders, baby turtles, crabs, small snakes, and even other frogs. In the wild, they live up to 15 years, and they can live up to 21 years in captivity. Number 5. Green anaconda. These giants are located east of the Andes Mountains in South America. It weighs the most out of any other known snake species. It can reach up to 17.1 feet long and weigh as much as 215 pounds. However, there have been reports of anacondas that are upwards of 30 feet long and weigh about 500 pounds. It has black spots on its back covering its olive-green base color, and its face has orange-yellow stripes on both sides. Its eyes are located higher up on its head so that the anaconda can see above the water while it's swimming. They are sometimes called the water boa, as they spend a significant amount of time in the water. Large anacondas will sometimes eat more sizable prey than that of smaller snakes, including deer, caimans, capybaras, and jaguars. However, these big meals aren't common. Number 4. Southern elephant seal. This terrifying animal is the most sizable member of the carnivore order. It is also the biggest marine mammal that isn't a cetacean, which means a whale, dolphin, or porpoise. The males of the southern elephant seal are usually 5 to 6 times the size of their female counterparts. They can generally grow up to 19 feet long and weigh up to 8,800 pounds. However, the most significant male ever reported was 22.5 feet long and weighed about 11,000 pounds. The bulls have to be of great size because they fight each other to control harems in various areas. A harem is a group of females that is controlled by a single male. These seals mostly hunt fish and squid, and they have to dive to great depths to do so. They usually dive between 1,300 and 3,300 feet, but have been recorded at a maximum depth of 6,998 feet. The southern elephant seal is the world's deepest diving creature that breathes air and isn't a cetacean. They only have a few predators, including orcas and leopard seals, but more often than not, it's just baby seals and juveniles that are at risk. Number 3. Titan beetle. This neotropical longhorn beetle is the only one within the Titanus genus. They inhabit various rainforests, including those in Venezuela, Ecuador, Peru, and Brazil. It is one of the most sizable beetles in the world. The largest verified specimen ever found was 6.6 inches long. Although some might say the Hercules beetle is bigger because of its large horn, the Titan's body is much more substantial. Its short, curved mandibles are very sharp, and they're noted to slice into human skin and even break pencils in half. The mature insects do not eat. They spend their time trying to find a mate instead. The larvae of Titan beetles haven't yet been discovered, but research suggests that they could reside inside wood and could take many years to mature completely. Number 2. Whale shark. This filter-feeding shark is the most significantly sized living fish species in the world. They can grow up to 41.5 feet long and weigh as much as 47,000 pounds. Their primary source of food is plankton, so they generally pose no threat to humans. Their mouths reach up to nearly 5 feet wide, and they have around 350 rows of minuscule teeth, along with 10 filter pads which separate their food from water. Although their massive size would deter most people, some divers and swimmers have held onto the creatures for a ride through the water. Number 1. Chinese giant salamander. This species of salamander is the world's biggest amphibian. They're completely aquatic and are found in China in various mountain lakes and streams. It has the nickname living fossil because it's a member of the Cryptobranchidae family, which is about 170 million years old. It's one of the last three living species included in this group. The giant salamander's head is very large and it has little lidless eyes as well as wrinkled, dark skin. It's generally a deep brown color and has a speckled pattern, but it can also exhibit red or black hues. There have even been recorded sightings of albino salamanders. They secrete a viscous white substance that serves to ward off predators. It can grow up to almost 6 feet long and weigh 130 pounds. The Chinese giant salamander also makes odd noises like hissing, whining, and barking, so it's a bizarre creature all around.